an old three-quarter violin, presumably German around 1930s, 1940s. The violin shows a nicely framed two-piece maple back, ribs are from the same wood, and a medium to fine grained spruce front. In our workshop, the violin received new setup with new ebony pecs, new ebony tailpiece, new ebony chin rest, as well as a new bridge and new strings.
Вода на YouTube.